Police in the Poconos are investigating a vintage comic book theft. Police say somebody broke right through the front door of the White Dragon comic store in Peddler's Village, Tannersville, last week. Pocono Township PD says they got away with several vintage comic books there, but they did not say how much they're worth. So if you have any information, Pocono Township Police are asking you to call them. We have all their contact info at PAHomepage.com.